All right, basically we got some bats getting in the chimney up here. The homeowner sees about 40 of them fly out every night. We've looked at the rest of the house. The rest of the house seems sealed up, and any spots that were questionable, we went ahead and sealed those up so they don't stand a chance of getting in anywhere else. But they've just been coming in and out of here. You can see the urine stain up there, big time. And then below that, you can see the guano buildup on the roof, and it's also coming down onto the decking here. So, you know, the dog and kids are tracking the stuff in and out of the house, and it's just not good. Okay, here's an up-close look of the bats. You can see them all piled in there. And once again, that's below us. The bear packed in there good.
Right in there? Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, there's one in the tube.
Aggravated tomorrow morning when they can't get back in.
Dude, that one just slid down.
Oh yeah.
What are you gonna do?
All right, basically we were out here last week and went around this house, sealed up everything where the bats were getting in. Over here by the chimney was the main entry point. In fact, the only entry point in this house that they were actually getting in. And as you saw in the video the other night where they were all flying out of that tube there, like I said, it's been about a week here and everybody's out. So we're gonna go ahead and pull that check valve down, seal that hole up completely, and clean up all this guano and bat droppings that are down on the deck and patio. So I'll show you what that looks like once we're all sealed up and done here. Just got done cleaning this house up here. Got all the guano off the roof up there where it was really piled up high. Pulled the check valve down, sealed that up completely. It's sealed just with foam for now. Pending their approval, we'll put some aluminum flashing up on there, but for now it's sealed closed with foam. So yeah, that's it. This job is completed.